with Channing years ago on TSI Miami.
Why you coming at me all hard for, man? Huh? Wait, no. Like I'm a criminal or something, dog.
When Channing was first starting out in his career, it might have been his first or second job ever. And we just got into good conversation. And I just remember walking away from the whole thing going like, oh man, that was a cool dude. And over the next year or two, all of a sudden, you know, people were like talking about Channing Tatum. I'm like, man, that's the guy from the episode. I'm like, look, good for him. You know, I'm like, things are taking off. I think G.I. Joe happened and like, you know, he was exploding and I was really happy for the guy. But I hadn't seen him since. And then out of nowhere, I get a call from my agent at the time that said, hey, you know, got this script, movie's name called Magic Mike. Are you interested? And I'm like, it's Steven Soderbergh. Like, yeah, I'm interested. Send the script. And I get a call from Chan. And he says, hey, I don't know if you remember me, man, but we did a thing on CSI Miami. And I'm like, dude, I'm like, I absolutely remember you. And I was like, and the fact that you're starting off the phone call this way makes me know you haven't changed a bit, you know. And from that moment, we were like, okay, cool. This is gonna be a good experience.
But I get to see, you know, some of the guys were at my wedding. Chan's daughter and my daughter are friends. And,
oh, that's
and,
so you know, cute.
So whenever we get together, that part's easy because the kids can play and, you know, our wives are friends. So.